Hey guys, welcome to Big Man Bearded. I'm Rodney with Big Man Bearded. Today, we're going to take a look at Chronic Beard Co.'s Munchie. Let me roll the intro and I'll be right back. Welcome to Big Man Bearded. I'm Rodney with Big Man Bearded. Today, we are taking a look at the company, Chronic Beard. And we're taking a look at the Chronic Beard Munchies Oil. Alright guys, first let me give you a little bit of back history on Chronic Beard Co. that I know. The owner, his name is Mike. Mike is an awesome guy, guys. You can hit him up in the DMs on Instagram. He'll get right back to you. Any question you want to ask him, you throw it out there at him. And he's going to have a response within, I'd say within an hour usually. He's a great guy. He works hard for what he is building with this company. He is an awesome guy. Everything he does, he puts his heart and soul into. Okay, guys. So, with all that said, let's take a look at the oil, guys. Like I said, once again, we're taking a look at Chronic Beard Munchies. I can't really get it to focus, but there it is. All right, guys. Let's go with the scent profile on this, guys. Scent profile is cake and ice cream. Who don't love cake and ice cream, guys? It is a wonderful scent, guys. I'm not a food scented fan, I guess you could say, with beard oils, but this is one that I love. It's a sweet smell. And let me tell you what, guys, the smell lasts almost all day long. I could put this in my beard about 8 hours later, I still have the smell in my beard. And that's that, you know, the munchies. It's going to say, I'm hungry. That's what it's going to make you want to do all day is eat. That cake and ice cream smell is wonderful. And like I said, I'm not a food fan. I hit Mike up in the DMs one night. He was on the Flying Beardsman channel. They were doing an interview. And I ain't going to lie, I was kind of, at first, kind of iffy on, you know, the name Chronic Beard Co. And I heard out Mike what he had to say that night. And everything he said, I really enjoyed the time that he spent with us, talking to us about his company, what he puts into his oils, you know, the work that he puts in. I enjoyed just sitting there listening to him talk that night. And at the end of the night, I went in before the end of the live, placed me an order. My first order was Santa's Pipe, which I will be bringing to the channel sometime here soon. Okay, guys? And I told Mike. I said, Mike, I'm not a big food fan. I hit him up in the DMs on Instagram. I said, I'm not a big food fan. I said, do you have maybe a sample of the munchies that, you know, I can try to see if I like it before I order it? And no hesitation, yeah, sure, man, I'll send you a sample of it. Thinking, guys, you know, thinking you're gonna get like a little drum thing of oil to sample, guys. No. Like I said, this is his 1 ounce bottle of the munchies. And as you can see, I've not even opened this. I have opened it, but I haven't used nothing out of this bottle yet. Because Mike sent me a tester of the munchies. And let me tell you what, guys. This is his sample size. This is probably the best sample size I've seen out there, guys. And as you can see, I have used quite a bit of it. I probably used this a good 3 or 4 days testing it out. And it was filled up to the rim. Believe it or not, that thing was filled all the way up to the rim. So, guys, it's a great oil. It's a great company. It's a company that I think a lot of people steer away from because they have the name Chronic in their company name. It has nothing to do with Chronic. It's just the name that Mike came up with. Okay? So, let me hit you with Mike's ingredients, okay? His ingredients is hemp seed oil, jojoba oil, sweet almond oil, vitamin E, essential oil, fragrance oil. Guys, everything that I've gotten from Mike, I want to let you know, he doesn't steer, it's not a light scent. I mean, it's not a heavy scent, it's not a light scent. But there's some oils that you get that you're like, man, I wish they put like a little bit more fragrance in that. That's not something you got to worry about with Mike. Mike, his oils are top smelling oils in beard, filling beard's awesome. Everything's there. So, guys, another thing I'm going to put in out there is his pricing. You pay $14.99 for a bottle of oil this size, 1 ounce bottle. He has the dropper top, which I'll show you. He has the dropper top, just like he does on his sample bottles. He has the dropper top. Well, it's a different dropper top. I like this dropper top a whole lot better, guys. Just throwing it out there for companies. But anyways, like I said, his oils, they're great. For a 1 ounce oil, you're gonna pay $14.99. But let me tell you what the good part is. You're not gonna pay a whole lot in shipping. Because you wanna know why? You're not gonna pay nothing in shipping. He ships in the lower 48 for free. So you're going to get a 1 ounce bottle of oil for $14.99 plus a little bit of tax and free shipping. Come on, guys, where can you go wrong? So please, guys, go out there. Give my buddy Mike a chance. Chronicbeardco.com or chronicbeard.com is the website. He has oil, butter, balm, wash, conditioner. I believe he has a co-wash. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. But I know his conditioner's out of has been his conditioner's out of stock right now because he's coming out with a new one. And let me hit you with another thing. And here about a month or two, I heard through the grapevines that he's going to be dropping a CBD line. Guys, so if you ain't gave Chronic a chance, let's take Chronic out of our head. Put in another name. If you don't like the word Chronic, give Chronic a chance, guys. Like I said, hit your boy Mike up on Instagram. His Instagram is Chronic Beards on Instagram. Hit him up in his DMs. Talk to him. See what he has to say to you. If you have any questions, ask him. He'll be honest with you and tell you what you think. Like I said, I have a butter coming in the Munchies soon. It actually was just shipped out today. So as soon as I get that tested out for a couple of days, I'll get right into y'all with a review on it. So, like I said, I have three more oils from Mike that I'm going to be bringing to the channel. So, stay tuned for that. And they are some pretty interesting scents, and he's awesome at making them. So, guys, give Chronic Beard Co. a chance. Before I end this video, please like, comment down below anything you want to say. If you like my video, you don't like my video, if I did something right, didn't do something right, let me know. Okay, guys? Another thing, if you ain't had a chance, you have to hit that like button. Hit that like button. Another thing, if you ain't had a chance to subscribe, Hit that, sorry guys, hit that subscribe button, smash that bell icon, and stay tuned for more videos from me. And I always do this, rebuy. What I rebuy from Chronic Beard Co., 100%. Mike has my business for the rest of his life as long as he's making beard oil. He won't have to worry about me stepping away from him. So guys, I want you to have a good bearded today and a great bearded tomorrow, guys. And I'll see you next time on Big Man Bearded.